Okay, boom. So what is that? Oof, hold on, I'm gonna try too much in the background. I don't think it's me now. Hold on, let me walk over here. Okay, what is up? My name is Figgy. How you guys doing? So I just got to tell by the title. We be going to the strawberry patch today, y'all. So I'm trying to figure out real quick. Are we going with these shades? Hold on.
We going with these shades?
No. Or are we gonna go with these? Which ones look better? Which ones look better? These? So we going with the black shades. All I'm saying is that we about to go with these shades anyway. We about to go to strawberry patch. So I see I got my little earrings on for my last video. So make sure y'all check out that video and use my coupon code that'll be in the description below. Also too, we about to get a whatever. I forgot what I was gonna say. But yeah, we about to go. Look at my mama, y'all. So my mama said that she knew I wanted to ride anyways.
I mean, if that's, if you drive, I should get on the countryside.
I said, leave that window alone. If it was high, it would have been good to wear a little white.
I don't even know where we at. I'm like, either way, I think we won't want to still go be the fitting outfit. I ain't got no t-shirt on or nothing.
I should be good.
But it's not, get up to no more. They say high to 67 or something.
What shades look better though, the black one or the white one? I think the black one's gonna do better though. Lean to the side, baby. Okay, so like I was trying to explain, guys, we're going to a strawberry farm today. That's not what it's called.
No.
What is it called? Farmers markets on strawberry day. That's not what the thing says though.
That's what it says, strawberry day.
I'm about to go read it again.
Huh?
Why is
this 2 miles per hour?
Oh, we do.
Yes, how you know? You go. Yeah, you see it? 60 miles per hour, you're right.
I said she go.
Let's see, don't push my luck. Let's get the 80.
Get in Monte car. We'll go 80 for you.
We ain't gonna go 80.
You know
y'all, they be like, kids learn from what they see.
So I be thinking sometimes that, you know what, I do be kind of, I be petty all the time, I feel like,
yeah, and then you ask me, well, how am I petty and why am I petty? And I'm like, I get it from you. And I be trying to confuse, like,
I learned
from what I see.
Sometimes, oh, Lord, I don't got no filter sometimes. So I got to catch my own.
Parents be like, I don't understand where she get that attitude from all the time.
Marsha, what is it?
Huh?
What is it?
What's what?
What's that?
Strawberry cobbler.
Yo, it's called a strawberry cobbler. I'm getting my strawberry, y'all.
Oh man, caught me on camera.
You put your face in. You don't want to be on camera?
It don't matter.
Okay.
You know.
You doing the same face paint for everybody? Can I get something different?
Something like what?
I don't know, something different. I still want to show me, but something a little different than everybody else got.
I think Friday, which one?
You're going to start a trend. You're going to make me do everybody something different.
No, just give the kids what you give them, but you know, give me something a little different. Isaiah. I smiled too much, I'm sorry.
So, what are you recording for? This Instagram? What is this?
I create content on YouTube. And I do Instagram too, but this is for YouTube right now. You see, your back ain't gotta hurt. You gotta lean down with me.
You're right. I appreciate that.
Give you a little break. Give you a little break.
Learn something.
You want to get you one?
Say what?
On my face? Yeah, on my face.
It's still a little simple, but it's different.
I ain't want a little same strawberry. I want to be different. I don't want you to do like 20 people the same thing.
Same thing.
I want something a little different though.
Thing is, I didn't expect to have this many people line up.
So that's why you went with the simple route.
Simple route. As you see, I came with designs.
Right.
To where I usually, that's what I usually do. But it was way too many heads.
Right. It's a weird request, but can you give me like 2 M's like right here?
2 M's? What color would you like your M's?
What colors you got? You got purple?
Oh, you want those. You difficult.
Oh, I'm sorry, you can do red.
My
channel name got 2 M's in it, so that's why I said that.
It's alright. I understand. But take one of my cards. You can tag me.
Of course, that'd be perfect. You can tell them what your name is. Give them a little bit of stuff what you do. Let them know.
Put me on the
you
spot.
Camera shy.
I'm usually on the other side of the camera. I'm not usually the only camera.
Okay. I'm always in front of the
camera. My name is Brandon.
Brandon?
Yeah. My channel is called The Right Image NC. So
the
look
Right
me
Image
up.
NC. Yeah. Okay, we're going to tag him, y'all. The Right Image MC.
NC.
NC.
Like North Carolina
NC. NC. Okay. So, yeah, we're going to tag you.
strawberry. Unless you don't like a strawberry. If you don't like a strawberry, don't tag me.
I like a strawberry.
You said don't tag me. You don't like a strawberry.
Thank you. Y'all gotta do something different. Not you about to get one too?
Yeah.
I thought you said you want to get one. Lord, I started something. Oh.
What's wrong with me?
So I can tag you.
What's wrong with me? I can't get
it. Okay, y'all. The right image in C. So I'm gonna get the light so we can see. Y'all see the M&M for Maverick Money.
Mm-hmm. Okay, you gotta hold it like
hello.
That.
Hello. Okay, hello guys. Today, what is this strawberry scent? Now, here we go. Now, I'm very, very excited. So, I love this. So, this is not my veil. This is Monet's veil. So I'm not gonna drop this. I always shut it, you see. Do you know what I did? Yeah, so I
hold your arms out. Hold it tight, hold it tight.
Okay, we're okay, guys, we're gonna watch. We're gonna watch. We're gonna count to 100. So what's this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
The
end.
The right image. And C. Okay. Y'all know y'all see that M&M from Maverick Money. We represent over here. Yeah.
My little shoe follow the head.
Y'all see that M&M on me. We represent the family, the Money Mafia. So yeah.
Thank you. Thank you.
Like a board, I don't care. I can't describe it.
Have y'all, you see any of these fruits and vegetables?
Hey, how are y'all doing today?
Do you see a potato?
Good, how you doing?
No animals allowed in this building. Interesting.
There are a lot of jams over here. Don't touch, don't touch, don't touch. It's point.
Alright, what are these? Pepper.
No, pumpkin.
They bell pepper.
I need square pumpkin.
So check that out. Did you find strawberries on your list? Check out strawberries.
Alright.
What are those?
I don't know.
Those are called zucchini. And these are Brussels sprouts. Mm-hmm.
It's a lot of these I ain't heard before.
Not sweet potato no. Butter.
Pumpkin butter.
I ain't never heard of that.
I never heard no pepper jelly. Hot pepper jelly. It's a lot of these I ain't heard of before.
Blackberry moonshine jelly.
Take them to the house.
There'll be somebody drunk.
Right, right.
I just ate a biscuit.
Right. Right, I just had a biscuit. I mess around later at my grandma's house. She gonna be like, you left him and I ate some of my toast. I know her already.
They put about $5.
For what? Mm-hmm.
If you're saying about $5, I would say $3.50.
Oh, yeah. These cookies are today.
Mark, you want a cookie?
No.
You sure?
Come here, Zay.
Say cash only?
No, I can take card. But I have two cookie minimum per card, though.
Huh?
I have a two cookie minimum per card.
Okay.
There you go.
Thank you.
If you enjoyed, have a great day.
Thank you so much. Alright. I'm about to try the cookie for y'all on camera. It's the caramel one. It's the strawberry. I'm gonna say this. Was it worth $7? I don't know if it was worth $7. But it was okay though. It was good. Let me show you what all they got. Oh, I got some jams. Caramel pecan apple butter. I don't know about no pickled peaches though. I don't know about it.
A nice peach. I've got a Chardonnay. I've got a blackberry. I've got a muscadine.
Yes. Let's
try them together, guys, okay?
Okay.
Okay.
Let's do the peach. Our peaches are light sweet. Mm. All right. Can you join us?
Yeah, absolutely.
He's got flowers out.
Oh, right there, she got it.
Right.
Oh, okay.
You gonna try some peach?
I would love to. Thank you so much.
We make everything at our winery. And the peach is nice and hot.
Thank you.
Goes down very easily, doesn't it? Okay. Let's go to the blackberry next.
That's good.
Is that good? You like that?
I like that.
Is it great? Look at him, he's nice.
Thank you.
Not only does he have flowers, he has good
manners. I know. Somebody's gonna love him today.
I know.
15 years and 4 months.
Outstanding.
Congratulations.
Those are flowers are beautiful.
They are. Yeah.
She will love him.
What do you think about that?
Good. Nothing left to say, like, period.
I know that's right. I like this.
I do too. What do you think, everybody? You like that one? Okay. Let's go to the cousin. This is the Supernon, which is the cousin of the
Muscadine.
They're in the same great family.
I like the chocolate
one. All right. Here it is. Now, this is sweeter. Okay. We're trying them?
I know.
Might as well.
Great. Thank you so much.
And we sell one bottle 17 or special 3 for $35.
That's the one I know.
You know what? So we sell so much of this stuff in ours. What do you think? One bottle, two bottles, three bottles? What does everybody want?
The whole case.
All bottles for the lady in white. What do you think? Supernaut? Carlos?
What's this?
Look like rice cakes.
Almost.
Ow!
Did it hurt you?
Oh, yeah, I didn't know what it is.
Ow, I broke my leg!
No fat, no sugar.
Let me see the thing pop up.
Ow! I hurt my leg.
Go ahead, see.
Okay, let's see. Is it better? Is it
don't
better?
Touch it, Mom. I'm not saying it.
the day is about to get ready to end at the farmer's market, at least. So we're about to get ready to go somewhere else. I'm not sure exactly where, but somewhere. But on the I'm gonna show y'all my face painting. It's a strawberry and my Eminem from Maverick Money. For the Money Mafia. I got it for really, it's really for the Money Mafia. You feel me? It's really for y'all, the Money Mafia. You know, I can't get y'all tatted on me, so I gotta get y'all face painted on me. So, hashtag Money Mafia. Posted on my Instagram store. Yeah. Gotta represent somehow, you feel me?
Tacos.
Tomorrow, Seco de Mayo.
I'm gonna look up see what they got going on tomorrow. All right. Let me know.
About
it.
I gotta pay rent today, y'all.
Tell me about it. They come around too damn fast. Like, I just paid y'all.
Okay. Y'all call me. Let me know what's up.
All right. I will.
Right,
I'll hit y'all later on.
Okay.
I ain't gonna be here long. I'll hit too long.
I should know I'm gonna be back home at one.
Come on, I told you that worst case scenario, we'd be leaving out here around one. We would not be here no 3 o'clock.
I look good. Anyway, so